Does it happen here? Oh, light the candle. Durr. Yeah, what the hell? Where the badass dude come from? This game right here, man. No, what the hell? Shit sound crazy already, man. Got freaking Willie Pete over here, man. Here we go with this mother. Ow! Damn. Yo! The hell is wrong with these creatures, man? Are you dead or are you faking it? Oh shit, he's faking it! Unbelievable, man. These creatures right here, man. Put the damn baby in the heart in the baby, man. Shut up. Why is this music playing, man? Force it with what? It's too rusted to move. Do I need to put some water on this bitch? Yeah, I said water, like, water. Oh my lord. Shut up. What am I supposed to do? Kill his baby? Is that all I came down here for? I don't get it. It's still playing the music as if this guy's gonna get up and start kicking my ass again. Strangely odd. The hell? Odd. No, grab the shits. Here we go, bruh. Ah, come on now, man. I'm going this way. Don't touch me, man. Don't touch me. Yeah. Still hanging there.
You may find what you're looking
for. How can I find?
It's
shut up. Why is this room still dark? Why not come back down here? I was supposed to go the other way, but I ran from that dude. That's what happened. Was that a butt cheek? I'm mad he ain't. Yeah. door's open on that side now. I killed you for what purpose? Wasting my bullets. That's the purpose, man. To waste my bullets. Or my nails. Oh, there's multiple of these mofos? Yeah, there's multiple, man. Oh, wait, hold up. I'm trying to get serious like Mega Man. Ah! I missed! Ah! Ah, yeah! Ah, alright, that hurt, that hurt, that hurt, hold up, that hurt. I'm about to die. Bruh, come on now. Dude, he's taking all them hits, man. Jeez. Cheating. Can I get more bullets? Why they move this damn baby, man? What do you mean it doesn't fit? It looked like it fit to me. X-ray image says help. A small metal doll. There are symbols around the edge. Okay, now we're getting somewhere. Okay. You need damn morphine, man. Something waiting for me outside the damn door, ain't it? I can hear this shit. I can hear this fucking shit. I'm gonna be so mad when I walk through this fucking house. Oh. Guess not! Heh! Pentagon. Still a little confused. All right, let's try the Pentagon. Like it said. Bitch! I put all pentagons. Pentagon. What? That clue doesn't help me not one fucking bit. Ah, shit. It's the wrong damn shade. Damn TV. What? Right damn shape still don't work. Alien arrow. Hive. Bee. Hive. Trying to think. Right. Confusing. Alright, I am fucking confused. Then again, I'm trying to match how the shape looks on the door. Like, what? Does that not look like that shape? That looks like that shape. They're lying to me. That looks like that shape. Come on now. Oh. Okay. That's quite a sight. You imagine? I'm good now. I think I know what that does. So we grab this, combine it with this, and bam. Hoo-ha-ya. I keep forgetting where the hell I be going sometimes. Oh, it's the right room. Okay. I don't like this fucking baby, man. The truth hides underground where the light cannot reach. Damn, you're not gonna let me see something cool, man. I gotta get better at my puzzles, and I haven't played Resident Evil forever. Definitely ain't played that in forever, but I did not know what the fuck I was doing at first. I'm glad I ain't fighting against whatever the hell that is back there. Alright guys, thanks for watching. Let me cut this off because I extended this demo play for too damn long. My bad. But hope you enjoyed the video. Catch me later. I'm going to start jumping more into some more horror games and adventure games. Solo player games pretty much because I don't play enough of those. People are like, damn, why you never play solo games? Anyways, I'm going to start playing more single player instead of multiplayer. Catch you guys another time. Silent Reaper, over and out.